9:56 in the morning. I'm waiting on my fiancé to come pick up me and my mom because he's going to take us to her doctor's appointment. So, yeah. I'm going to say hello. I'll show you my outfit here in a second. And my bag's packed. I'm just wearing this Cardinals jersey shirt thing. It's just from Walmart. And then my shorts from Walmart, and then my red Converse. My white Converse with red and blue on it. That's my outfit. You trying to act like Britney now? Britney's gonna watch this and hear what I just said. It's 4:10. We're at Maurice's shopping for my mom. So. Hi guys, it is 6:20. Just got home. This is all wedding stuff from today. I think we did pretty good. We just stopped because almost 10, well, 9 hours. So. I'm gonna get my laptop and stuff so I can edit. Because we all know we need to edit. Because I'm gonna make my fiance play online with his friends tonight. Let's sit you down. Because he hasn't played in a while. So I just figured it'd be something good for him to do. Take my iPad too. So yeah, I'm gonna head out and just start taking his layers. Okay, it is 6:52. It is dark in here, I'm sorry, but this headache is horrendous. Like, the only light that's going on in here is the light from outside. But my fiance went to the car wash. So I'm just chilling. I'm just laying here because my head hurts. So I'm gonna watch some YouTube and probably take a nap. So, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.